Let's pray for God's blessing. May God, Lord and Father of all holiness, from whom the true bread from heaven has come down to us, bless us and the tabernacle we have prepared for the sacrament of Christ's body and blood. Through our adoration of your Son present in the Eucharist, lead us to the closer union with the mystery of redemption. We make our prayer to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the all-powerful and merciful God, whose Son was a true and living temple on earth, bless us and make us holy through Christ's death and resurrection. The mysteries we honor as we adore him. Amen.
Amen.
May Christ, who before the eyes of his disciples ascended into heaven to prepare a place for us, and who is present here invisible in the sacrament of the altar, to bring us the grace that comes from his sacrifice alone, help you and strengthen you always. Amen.
Amen.
For all who come here to consider prayerfully the work of their salvation, may our Lord present in the Eucharist be the inexhaustible fountain of living water, leaping up to provide eternal life. Amen.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.